Because I did my MSc project in entomology, which was diversity of moles. So during my project, I came to know that most of the mole species are pests of various crops. So actually, I was planning to do my PhD in the same topic. So I consider this as a stepping stone for my future. And this today, I'm so glad that I got this opportunity for hands-on skill experience on various aspects of forest entomology and pest control. This was a wonderful exposure to various fields like pest control, pest assessment, insect collection and pinning and so on. So I also got many new ideas such as the recent technologies in pest control, which is the pheromone technology. So due to the lack of awareness, the people of India are still using chemical pesticides. So I'll be happy if I can contribute something to this pheromone technology. And they also taught us about this seed oil extraction and its procedures, and it was completely new for me. It was a very nice experience because the participants were from all over India, so I was able to meet them and mingle with them. So this is definitely an asset to my future. So I wholeheartedly express my sincere gratitude to the team ENVIS and IFGTB for giving such a wonderful opportunity. Thank you.
I am Kavi Mugar from Law College for Women, Coimbatore. I operate Forest Entomology and Pest Control as a part of Green Skill Development Program under the ENVIS Ministry of Environment. This training program helped me to identify the insect diversity of pests in plantation and in nurseries. The pest outbreak at early stages helped me to facilitate the infection at early stages, and the control measures were also taught by using microbial chemical and by using bicontrol means. This training was really very interesting, and the discussion during the lecture were also inspiring. I particularly enjoyed the visual illustration which was given on the field and the pest infestation on nurseries, and the hands-on training and control measure which made the content more easily understandable. On my behalf, I thank Director IFGTP, Dr. Kannan sir, Dr. JP Jacob sir, Srijita and Sendil Kumar for their constant guidance and support and preparation and execution of this training program. Once again, I thank you all the ENVIS team people. Thank you.